Okay, I got settler.
That's brutal. That is very surprising.
Good, I need workers.
It's a problem.
What's that?
Problem is there is a unit right underneath Solomon's mines.
Okay. Don't lose your settler.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's probably fortified there, waiting for me to...
To settle the mines, yeah. Well, where is it?
It's directly underneath the mines.
On the hill or the plains?
That's a...
There it is. It's the scout. Back your settler up.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a bug, though. Oh, okay. The tile that he was on was reading as a mountain for me, so I was like, oh, maybe it's just a mountain tile.
Alright, Johan, you're settling ivory and horses, right? Could we possibly... If we built units right now, could we kill Gondor?
Gondor? I mean, maybe. You pretty much got it surrounded. We would need a lot more units.
Let me see what you think I want here.
Just so you know, Filthy, his scout is left of the iron now. He might be coming up north, but my Jaguar should be able to cut him off.
Yeah, I'm sending his... unit down there to help cut him off as well. I don't really want to settle again, Johan, if I can avoid it. I guess maybe I ought to. Oh, they got enough for Fountain Youth, too bad. Can you move your Jaguar that's in Telactococo up to the forest in front of the Plains Hill so he can't last second move and first second move my settler when I skip to the hill? Thanks.
Yep.
I'm minus gold. I guess I should pull out of... No, we're all pretty bad. Wow, we're all shitty gold. Alright. Should I lose science right now? Just suck it up?
How much is it? Minus four? I can give you a little bit in a sec. Just to help us get to currency, I guess.
Where's that fucking scout? Oh, you got him. Okay.
Yeah. You could try to mess up Darcy's Jaguar.
Yeah, the one in the hill, that's what I want. Both my archers have moved one tile this turn, so I can't get too much closer.
He's got no units backing it up behind it or anything like that.
Alright, well, if you can get to a position, you can zone it. I can get the warrior there next turn. Do we have happiness for me? I'm going to go unhappy this turn.
I don't have any duplicates. Like, fuck. Anywhere. Also, he... Where did I get attacked?
Your Jaguar got slammed by Lalabella.
Yeah, that's okay. So be wary of Merc's chariots.
I'm gonna need happiness.
Yeah, but I literally don't have any duplicates in my land.
Kind of hoping to hear Johan would have duplicate copper or duplicate ivory soon. Can I get the ivory out of you now, Johan? I see you're improving another one. Do you have the happiness for that?
So what are we doing about this Jaguar? Are we just all for sniffing everything?
Give me a second to look at it again.
Your archer shot plus... I mean, you can definitely kill it.
Yeah.
Too bad I didn't get the kill.
Yeah.
Oh well.
I wanted a military unit here. I'm gonna need growth. I need fucking raw growth. Man, it'd be so nice to just kill Gondor. Should we just build some chariots and kill it?
Well, he's got units coming in to defend it.
Yeah, they gotta travel a long way, though.
Chariots.
Yeah, maybe not.
Yeah, you could catapult it.
It's just, if we do we have the time or not? I can only build out of my capital if we want to do this. I kind of wouldn't mind the happiness instead. But man,
yeah, it's up to you guys. I can't really help you out there.
Can you steal that that worker on the salt? Alright, I can bring... I'm gonna get a chariot. I have a profit out, by the way. Should I sell it here or forward? I kinda wanna sell it all the way forward in Adwa. Yeah. Four turns later on religion for the value of getting it on the... in the city up front. Think it's worth it?
Just to... push back theirs.
Yeah, just to pressure the shit. They don't have a religion yet, right?
I would say just do it now, because you have got like the one pop cities and a bunch of two pop cities, I think.
What do we want? Happiness from cities and what else? I had really heard a really interesting suggestion about faith warriors. Should I get faith from every two cities following this religion and then get moss? Okay.
That could be strong.
I'm gonna start pressuring that warrior on the salt. Maybe we can get the pillage off on it.
I'll come help. Gonna ruin his day. Finally killed that scout, even though he has first move on me. He wasn't paying attention.
Alright, I can work some gold now. Still not a lot. It's better than nothing. Alright. What is this city? Glorious? What do you mean, what is this city? It's a nice frontal city.
You're talking to me, I'm probably not going to. I just don't really... I already have sugar. I guess another one to give to you guys would be good, but it's no difference if you get it.
Get a worker.
I can probably do one more city north of Cali Cthulhuaca.
I so need workers.
I need so many workers.
So slow right now.
Yeah, if you can get his worker. I mean, there's nowhere for his work. Well, I can go in the city, sit in the city.
Yeah, but we're going to actually... I'm building two chariots. We can actually kill that city.
Hey, if you think you can do it, I'm all for it. It's just... an awkward position. Yeah, and Merc's chariot went south of the river. So I can just fortify my jaguar for a bit and hold him with the double healing. Just to distract while you guys do the other stuff. Oh, there's a marble over here.
Need units now? I don't really want to stop for units. Can you give me that jaguar?
Which?
Near Adwa. The southern one. Thanks.
They both have double healing, by the way.
Nice. Wait, they've used double heals?
What's that?
They've used double heals, or they have... Oh, they have... I see what you mean. They have the healing bonus from Fountain of Youth?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Yes.
I need workers, roads, and everything else, and I'm building chariots. I don't have caravans out. Like, this is slow. Hopefully, Johan's getting some SimCity in there. A little bit. Oh, he's building units too. I guess we're gonna kill Gondor. Okay.
I'm all about that.
Going on a chopping spree. Should run that Jaguar at some point too.
Yeah, I wanted it to heal. I don't think he's gonna slam. I don't think they can kill it with first move. 73 health.
Alright. You might be able to snag another worker, Johan, with that scout. Okay.
He can see.
He can see you. If you'd waited, you can radar too. Radar's in this version. Should I shoot this warrior? I think it's bait. Feels baity.
Yeah. It. Well, there's nothing for him to attack you with after you shoot that.
Okay. Can I take the hill west of my other archer so I can shoot the warrior from that too?
I go for it.
I don't want to block your ability to run, is what I'm saying.
Nah, that's fine. So hero jaguar. There's a chariot right behind him. He just crossed the river.
Okay. Liabella, man. So much fucking food over there. two deer and a wheat.
Yeah, that's crazy. You might get the cocoa too.
Yeah, it might. If we, well, yeah.
Now the warrior is bait. Maybe we should get iron working so we can get the barracks.
Oh. Alright.
Seems like a good plan.
Maybe iron bronze working into horseback riding?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'm gonna go even more negative here in a minute, gold wise. I don't have a lot of gold in my empire. Just don't.
Yeah, I mean, you can get a market up in your capital, but it's still not great.
Yeah, I could. I need more workers though. I don't have roads.
Yeah. Yeah, it's bad.
Alright, I have two chariots out. Do we want to try for Gondor? That would be, I'll have two chariots, two archers. Don't really have much
else.
He's
got a chariot and a catapult.
Yeah. I mean, I could maybe greedily take another chariot out of Harar, but I'm going to start really suffering any sort of ability to do any SimCity here. Watch your Jaguar.
Yeah, it's fine. It's got super healing.
Alright, I have turning point decisions to make here. Am I building building compos or am I building caravans right now?
How much happiness do you have?
7.
I'd say caravan. Okay. To a super hilly city like Bahir Dar.
I'll spec you. Go here, there. Can't get there.
Are you still going for Gondar, Filthy?
I don't know yet. I'd like to, but I'm starting to see a decent number of units over here.
Yeah.
I mean, we probably could still do it.
It seems really sketchy to me. It's possible with the catapult and just how much damage that's just going to put the city down so quickly, but it's definitely dangerous.
Just so fucking short on workers too, man. Roads are, this is just not really conducive, this terrain for fighting for shit over here.
If you want my Jaguar to move somewhere.
Why did we get Redding? I wasn't taking Redding. We're supposed to be taking Redding.
I guess Johan was. I was doing iron bronze working into horseback.
There's no other religious stuff banned, right?
No, not to my knowledge. All right, Filthy, we can kill that combo. If you move your Jaguar to the hill next to Fountain of Youth, R2 slams plus your chariot shot should kill that.
Okay. Gotta get a road to the front. Do we assault?
Don't think so.
Okay.
That I've seen at least. Also, shoot with your chariot last, Filthy, so we don't get stuck in a city shot range.
Okay. One of us is going to kill it with just the Jaguars, I'm
almost
certain.
Yeah, probably. We'll get the heal off it, so it won't be too bad. As long as they don't have too much stuff there. Probably do, though. No! He had first move on me! No!
I can still kill it.
It got a heal.
Damn. Where
do I settle this city?
More units
at first I was thinking, what's that?
Where do you settle which city?
Between Tatalaco and my capital. I was thinking on the hill next to the wine, but the next to the horses seems so much better. It's off river, but it's just like a better city.
Yeah. I think I would settle adjacent to the mountain.
On the flat?
Yeah, flat between those, equidistance between horses, wine, and wheat.
Okay. Yeah, I was thinking about that, but it's just depressing. But yeah.
It is very depressing to start with, for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you have first move on him, Filthy, so just try to.
Yeah, I'm going to get the chariot away. Yeah.
I'm going to take the hill next to Fountain of Youth with my Jaguar.
I'm going to take the wheat.
Okay. Bottom hammers, that's sad.
Jesus, they're, Zach is killing it right now. What are his policies?
Painful. Tradition, I think.
I'm Zach now.
Yeah, damn.
I guess I go for the worker.
He's gonna get you with the Jaguar and heal. No.
Sucks. Yes!
Oh, that's funny. I mean, do you have a heal on...
I use the heal.
Your chariot?
No.
Use it. No, I still don't have any duplicates anywhere.
This is not a duplicate. It puts me at 2. But I can do it for now. We did get Coco. If we can hold that tile long enough to actually improve it.
I feel like we could, actually.
I'm really worried about hammers. I'm dead last and you're 5th, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've got very worried about this coming out though.
I don't. Got the pillage off but didn't get the move away. I don't know if that was the right priority or not. Is that your mausoleum? I didn't see who. I just clicked through it. Who got it? Reform my religion right now.
Yeah, I mean their cities are all so big, man.
I mean, I can missionary too. I've been just waiting to enhance.
I would missionary to Adwa, and then from there it'll just spread like wildfire. Like Adwa.
I should have done that 10 turns ago then.
Yeah, I was probably. Do that. I didn't know. Yeah.
Could reform with Jesuit right now. Or not Jesuit, with Underground Sects. Try to get some science out of them.
That'd be pretty good.
Should I finish out Honor, you think? I think I should.
Probably, yeah.
Getting worried about this late game potential of any of this shit right now. The 80 hammers on Zach is scaring me.
Yeah, I mean, he's only got 4 cities too, right? It's crazy. He might be in a golden age, but still. Are you in a golden age, Johan? So much happiness on them. Watermill, global happiness, shrine happiness.
I don't have a good strategy for fixing my hammers right now either. Like I wasn't planning on doing more cities. I could expand more, I suppose.
I think we have to, honestly.
We need to get those marble. Are you settling that shit?
South of me?
It's just marble in general.
I'm settling the one south of me.
Feels bad, man. I could try to get into theocracy. I need to kill units again is what I need to do. Just not have double healing.